Just look at the hands of the friend of mine.